Question 25, we need to work out the number of 14-year-olds Simone should have in her sample of 50 teenagers. What we know is that the proportion of teenagers aged 14 in her sample of 50 is equal to the proportion of teenagers aged 14 in the whole population of 1,000 teenagers. The proportions are the same, so cross multiplying will give me x equals 180 over 1,000 times 50. Simplifying, it will give me 18 times 5, which is 90, divided by 10. So the number of 14 years old in her sample of 50 would be 9.